tie into the wire that comes in through under the ground.
Oh, I see. Okay. You tie into that?
Yeah.
Oh, it's nice if you...
basically, they just have a cover over that one.
Uh-huh.
Unless you want an outlet down there, do you want one down there?
Now, really, with two on the bench there and three all across, I don't think so. No. We got a lot of good power all the way across, all the way around.
Now, Chittenango, they have a volunteer fire department or a paid?
Yeah, volunteer. Oh, that's a fire. If it rings twice, that means there's a fire. Once is an ambulance.
Oh.
Yeah, something going on. Isn't that you have that one on your phone?
Yeah.
Huh? See what's going on? Yeah, something's still going. Get volunteers, people to come and help. What's going on?
Yeah. See, today is Tuesday, right?
Wednesday.
Today was trash day.
Got rid of that chicken.
Oh, it was nasty. But you see, I only need one garbage can. And I had five different bottles, and that's it. Christ, I was going through. I couldn't get enough trash cans to get all your trash out. I got my. Oh, I was going to tell Veronica. Did you contact the.
Screw this in with me. Screw them. We might do it off camera.
What's that?
I was just talking about the camera.
Holy shit. Got that fat woman. What are you turning?
I'm turning red.
Oh. That's...
Well, he's shooting her arms like this, and you can see her head like this.
See?
She had so much side boob, she couldn't put her arms down.
Yeah. That dork. I wonder if she kept moving. But it took my whole side off.
She would have bashed into me.
Yeah.
Driving with your cell phone, you can get a ticket.
But it's still nice to have that blind spot thing.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's good to have that. That didn't even go off, did it? I don't think it did.
I don't think so, because it really... It's mostly where the sensor picks it up. You know what I mean? If somebody sits there and then pulls out. It's better to move it like this because it's on your blind spot. So it looks like probably somebody wants to fix it out in front of somebody. Help me out there.
Working on the ditch.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out there now. He's got loppers, so now we can actually cut through the.
Because I'm hearing it's gonna be like 100 on. screw these in off camera.
Thank you.
show you is you can take and twist two together here. And keep one longer and make sure you don't cut into it when you're twisting it. That's why I'm using the side of the pliers. Now twist them together. And you can put your crimp sleeve on them like this. Make sure the shortest one is just at the edge there. And that it is. So let's push that down to the bottom here. Now keep this round blade on at the bottom. Insulation unit on there.